Let's take a quick look how the factory team set their front droop on the Agama N1. Simply take the shock off, remove the spring, and then turn the shock end out 2 to 3 turns. We're looking to get an overall measurement of 93 millimeters. The team tend to not run the front boot and like to run the optional emulsion shock cap, and then simply reassemble, and your front droop is set.